And now, we vote. And the guy Chris's go to Courtney and Justin. Duncan, Sunset Shimmer, Cameron, Gwyn, Scott, Sonata, Kyle, Stan, Adagio, Twilight, Marty, Scrappy, Alejandro and Heather. Butters and Lightning, you're on the edge.
Oh, jeez.
Lightning, don't go to the elimination room again. And the final marshmallow goes to... Butters?
I know. The elimination room awaits. I really deserve it. See ya, fellows.
Say, a lot of help you were back then!
That poor kid Butters. I'll pray for you, amigo. Dude, Butters was a nice kid. After all, he moved to the Alex Productions mansion because of his parents keep grounding him. That's like 85 times of grounding Butters. We'll miss you, buddy.
See that? Not
that. Butters, kid.
Can't stop the lightning. Ah, victory is the ultimate shebang. From now on, you can call me White Lightning.
Still, he's a nice guy. Yeah, Butters is a cool kid, but also he helped us out at the mansion. He's more frightened than anyone else. But still, he is a good kid. Really, he is. Butters didn't know what he was in for. None of them do. If I have my way, and I will. Everybody loses. Bye, Butters.
See you, buddy.
Take care, dude.
See you guys. Everyone is saying goodbye to Butterscotch. But will he survive at the elimination room or not? Find out. Keep on watching Alex Productions New Year.
Lisa. She husks and he puffs, rushing to and fro. She's the really useful leader we adore. She's a really useful leader, you know. 'Cause our friend Gaming, he told her so. Now she's got a S and a staff that goes to fro. She's the really useful leader we adore. She's the one, she's the number one. Twilight Sparkle, she's the really useful leader we adore.
And now, the special presentation.